everybody. I'm your host, Madison, and we have Noob versus Pro. This is our helper in this thing. Okay, so this is our Noob. She's very zen. Apple pen! Oh, jeez.
Okay.
And today's dance topic for Noob versus Pro is jazz. Okay, first, we're going to start simple. The simple jazz hands. Pro, and do your jazz hands. No, that's not jazz hands. Do your jazz hands. Okay.
Can you go sit down in a second?
She's a bit crazy in the look cool. Okay. See, she's crazy. Okay, next. Lee? Are you sure you're okay? I'm on my body. She's not okay. I'm not that flexible at the moment. Stop! Sorry, we are back about that crazy woman. So, next move. A pas de bourrée. So, are you watching? So, with your legs, you're gonna go front, back, back, front, like that. And I know the arms. I'm a pro. Okay, ready? And you try. In jazz, you don't want to use dog paws. You wanted to use jazz hands, right? Jeez. Okay. And ta-da! Might not be straight, but whatever. Okay, Noob,
I'm doing
cartwheel. Do it again! Okay, and that's it for Noob versus Pro. Thank you. Jazz hits. We can do
cartwheel.
Okay, cut that out, please.
Recording that part.
Cut
me.
Oh.